I start my last year of middle of primary school tomorrow. Okay, cool. So, yeah, my last year of primary school. Nice. Hell yeah, buddy. Tomorrow, I start my last year of primary school. I'm so excited to go to high school. I can't wait. Like, message. What YouTube and smart and read. Tomorrow afternoon when I get back from school, I'm going to play Eve. They choose me, you know what I mean, not sponsored or bought by it, they decided, hey, you know what I mean, like, they sent it to me and yeah, they chose me to be in their beta, and I had to write a contract pretty much. If I get hurt in the game, I can't sue, you know what I mean. Yeah. If I get hurt in real life, fix the game, I can't sue the game company.
I love the way this is shot. This is really good looking. Hey, cool. Does that count? I think it does. I'm not good at scary stuff.
To my last year of primary school tomorrow. Then, you know, go off to high school. Maybe one day, go to America. Maybe one day. Who knows? Maybe one day, I want to go to America. But for now, I'm poor. But I'm broke as fuck. I haven't got much money, and I live in a crappy neighborhood. Yeah, so, you know?
Bro, see, that's when I turned around and ran in the opposite direction, because he covered his eyes. I'd have been like, that's when you, you know what I'm saying? That's how he do in the hood. That's a good pick.
Yeah, so I can't wait until I go to primary school. My last year of primary school is tomorrow. I'm so happy for my last school, my last day of primary school is tomorrow. I cannot wait until tomorrow. My last day of primary school is tomorrow.
Alright, well, that's number three. Yep, run. Ah! Really, nigga? What the?
Weed is legalized there, but weed isn't legalized here in Australia. Weed is not legalized in Australia. I wish it was, but it's not. I want to move to California, not Australia.
You
alright? I hate Australia. I don't have got any money, but yeah, I have got some, but that's not enough to fight America. So, yeah, basically, you know.
Okay, that's...
Shit. I guess let's have a joint. I guess let's go downstairs and smoke the weed, smoke some weed on my future in the fucking downstairs balcony. What's this place? Okay, garage. Here we are.
And that is your idea of a Christmas gift? No, thank you.
Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to comment, like, and go subscribe. The original video is in the link in the description down below. Make sure to go subscribe to Mama Arms. Make sure to play video.
I guess let's go up a couple of joints. Let's go four joints and then one up a couple of joints. Four.
Are you sure? I don't think so.
This is allegedly a video found on the deep web, in which a man sitting on a chair has his head cut off by...
Okay, watch what happens. You'll get two of them right across your lip.
What are you talking about?
This one is the one, bitch. She keep doing it. Yo, what?
Body covered by a plastic bag. He makes some strange movements, and after a while, he suddenly covers his face. Strange looking face.
Hold that. That's better.
Can be seen.
I probably should have watched the introduction to this one.
So for now, it remains a mystery. Lately, I've received lots of comments of people saying they appreciate that I try to find more unknown videos for my caught on camera videos. Well, once in a while, I do like to bring on an old classic that has never made an appearance on my channel before. I'm sure many of you have already seen.
Oh! Also, if you guys want to watch the original video, the link is in the description down below. It leads to Sir Spook's channel. Make sure to go check him out. And subscribe and whatnot. I don't know what that means. I don't know.
Seen the video titled Girl Ghost. In the video uploaded by Man's Baby, a ghost girl appears several times behind two girls playing around. First, it appears in the top left corner of a door frame, then on the stairs, and then inside the house after the girls have run outside. Take a look.
Are you sure? I don't think so.
Yeah!
Take another look at all the sightings, slowed down and zoomed in. Do you think this was a fake or an actual ghost haunting the house? Video's titled Mutant Animal Human Face Creature.
Okay, this one ain't real. You know what I'm saying? Like, this was not that bad. I saw the face and I was like, oh God, it's coming. But it's not. It wasn't this time. Go ahead and that joke out.
A video originally uploaded by Beeble Fox was titled A Furry Rebirthing and shows a man cutting off the legs of a mannequin doll, which he calls his daughter. He also says he's joined a special community online where all the cyberbullies hang out. He ends up attaching the head of the doll onto a toy cat while some very strange music plays in the background.
Well, it's obvious he's making himself his own human-sized portable pocket, person. But he's smashing this doll, is what I'm saying.
He also attaches the legs onto his own legs and wobbles them around.
Told you so! I know internet weirdos when I see it. You know what I'm saying? He just ran out of porn.
I guess it's time to go to bed. and wake up in the morning for my first day at primary school. At this primary school anyway. My parents are out on a vacation pretty much. They leave me here by myself. Okay, so it's 5 a.m. I guess let's head to primary school. My last year of primary school, and then I'm heading to high school. Hell yeah. My last year of primary school. Cannot believe it, my last year. Where does this go? Give me a second. Does it go here? No. Huh. I can't find it, so I'll just put it. Where is it? I'll just put it. Okay, so it says to go, okay, so the primary school is there, nicer, Brisbane primary school, okay, so here we are at primary school, my last year. Before I move to high school. Okay. Library. Okay. So where do I... The hall. Okay, school hall. Okay, so how do I go outside in the back area? Is it this way? No, it's not. School hasn't started yet. School starts at 7 a.m. I'm early. Okay, so... So I just go around here. What's this building over here? Is this called school or... What's this building? Oh. It's another part of the school called... Okay. So how do I go? In the backyard, right jumping in the oval. Do I just go this way pretty much? Yeah, I think I do. I think I just do this. Nice. Okay, cool. And it's next to Brisbane Airport too. This primary school. See ya. I guess we're at 13 years old. And yeah, this is my last day, my last year of primary school. I cannot wait until high school. High school is gonna be awesome.
Thank you. gonna go figure out how to get past this first monster. Did you guys get what you wanted? Me dying in a pit of fear? You're welcome.
Okay, so let's go to Washington State Gaming. Okay, so gaming. And let's find the video.
And I wanted to record these videos before I left. That way I will have vids for you guys to watch if I can't get my computer equipment up. And two, you guys have been asking me to play this game for literally like 5 years, man. And I've never played this game before. I don't know how this game works. All I know is from what I've seen from PewDiePie and Markiplier and maybe one or two other Let's Players playing this game. Oh my god, okay, SCP is a black statue stylized humanoid. The statue does not cross his hands. The limbs taper, the round is, the head is smooth surface. Bruh, what, threat level low? That doesn't save me, that doesn't help me. How do I save me? How do I live? What do I do? If the statue is not being observed, it will relocate itself to the point immediately behind whomever is in a containment site and assume a threatening posture. It, so it doesn't kill me? It just tries.
Okay, so it's crash time. Where is the stage? Okay, so I have to go up here pretty much. Okay, so stairs up here. The canteen. Nice. Okay, torch, no. How do I get the fuck out of here? This is in here. Oh, this is the kitchen. Okay, so my first class, it's up here. So we have to go this way, and then this way. My first class is no. Okay, so my class is this one, pretty much. Gym, no. Okay. So up here. Here we are. This is my class. Come on in, students. Today we have no student. Come up here, Isaac. Hey, my name is Isaac, and I'm new here. I was originally from South Brisbane City, but I moved to North Brisbane City with my family. So, yeah. I don't want to talk about my past. That's why we moved here, because of my past. I don't want to talk about it. So, yeah, I'm going to go sit down now.
Class dismissed.
Cool, okay, so class dismissed. Okay, so my this class. Good morning, students. Class dismissed. Cool. a washcloth is this one. Good morning, class. Class dismissed. Have fun at break. Cool. So, how many breaks are there? Just two breaks. Nice. I guess we have to go hang out and smoke some weed. Where should I hang out at? I should bloody hang around. There's people everywhere. So I should just hang around. Maybe there's people there, so no. Okay, so maybe I should hang up back pretty much. There's so people in the gym. Yes, there is. Okay. No. Gym is filled with people. Cafeteria. Okay, no. She's the same. Where do you go? I forgot, where do you go? Where do you go to the cafeteria? Or the canteen, whatever. Ah, cafeteria. Nice. Cool. Here we are. So there's kids playing on there. There's kids playing here too. So there's no one over here. So I guess I have to go here. Watch YouTube, smoke some weed. Then when the school's over, I'll play Eve, basically.
That's to kill me. That does not make me feel any better. What is this? What are we doing here? What is that? What is that? Why are things dark? Can I have your flashlight? Can I steal this? Dude, dude. Matter of fact, do you have a gun? Can I have your gun, please? This is not God's plan at all, man. I don't do this. I don't like this. I don't like this at all. Dark, can I have your flashlight? In here. What does this do? Is this something? Can I read this? I don't like this, bruh. I don't like this. Close that right behind me. I don't do this. Ha! 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 Okay, medical. Alright, medical's good. Help! What is this? Is there a run button? Can I run? Okay, that is a run button. Alright. I don't know what any of this means. Bad things that be chasing for me. She said you... Ah! Ah! What is this, bruh? No!
Okay. Get up to $50 back in bonus bets, up to 3 refunds with Sportsbet.
I can't play this game at night, especially not in this house. I almost cried on camera, bro. I was about to quit just now. I was about to quit playing this game because I don't want it. I know how my cats feel now, man. Because I scared the crap out of them cucumbers a while back, bro. In a haunted house, playing probably the scariest game I've ever played in my freaking life. All right, yo. You going back in before I lose my nerve, yo, because I'm kind of losing my nerve. What the hell is that? SCP is a pair of white glasses.
The price where we want to go to is not too
We warn the wearer of consuming large Tokyo. Entities.
Before to Tokyo is too expensive to
Entities reportedly exhibit a docile, occasionally curious behavior. Reports include entities leaning over the shoulder of persons working and observing them with interest,
expensive
with one exception. During experimentation,
America
such as reported that the objects processed possessed two additional upper appendages,
holding
in large,
protrusions,
and a smooth head.
Yeah.
Subjects also reported the entity to be hideous and had too many eyes. Any attempt by the wearer or any other personnel to directly interact with the entities result in severe lacerations suddenly appearing on persons involved. The appearance of lacerations is rapid and continues until the moment the wearer is dead. I think I need colder water, bro. Alright, man, I don't do this, bruh. Come on, homie. Bruh. Okay, what do I do? 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 What's that do? What's that do? What do I do? Am I dying? Am I dying? What is this? What is this doing? What?
I guess I have to go to... the first break is over, so I have to go to cross again. Right. I have, Jim. So Jim is that way pretty much. I know where Jim is. I don't have to look at my phone where Jim is pretty much. So yeah. So the gymnasium is, I think, here. Yeah, here we are. Good morning, students. I mean, good afternoon, students. So about that, today, one, ten reps around. Ten reps, okay. I did 9, now 1 more to go. Oh shit. Oh, fuck. Okay, Isaac, you can go. Cool. I guess let's hang out here until the next break. I mean, next class starts.